That's great. Good morning to all. Here this morning I'm in Fairchild Street, the capital city of Bridgetown in Barbados. Once again, another Saturday morning, and I'm outside of the site where the old National Building was. And fire brigade. Where the old fire station, National Insurance Building, and market was. I'm also facing the head office for the Republic Bank in Barbados, which was also a Barbados National Bank. Bridgetown in Barbados. It's like the one after the insurance building was, which was demolished in February of 2021. It was demolished to make way for a new city community park. My head office. And this is Fairchild Street here. And from here we can see Fairchild Street bus terminal. This long this building here. And you can see Charge Duncan Only Bridge, Charge U Building, which is also referred as the Island Avenue. And the old Julian Superstores and Troy Mar Supermarkets, which is now Bridgetown Mall. And you can see the Mel Wani store, and you can see straight across the Bridge Street. Toward the Fairchild Street bus terminal, and old Julian Superstores, which is also a 20 mile supermarket, and is now the Bridgetown Mall. And looking toward the Treasury Building, which is also referred to as the Inland Revenue. I'm also looking towards the Melwani store and towards Bridge Street and the Charles Duncan Only Bridge. towards Charles Duncan Oney Bridge. Stone Mall and the Inland Revenue, which is also known as the Treasury Building. Fairchild Street, the capital city of Bridgetown and Barbados. Fairchild Street, the capital city of Bridgetown and Barbados, at the site of the old National Insurance Building, the Barbados Fire Station and Market.